you show
I got it.
Go!
That hurt me.
Yes.
Never in doubt. On you.
Here, don't let me down.
Let me handle this. Ha!
Don't let me down.
Almost there. Once we get past this part, then...
Come on. Let's find another route.
No need to worry. I've already found one. More climbing, but hey!
Do it.
I'm your one-stop veteran shop. Now that was teamwork.
Good to go. I got this. Come on.
On it.
Nice moves. Let's turn it up. You ready for this?
Mother.
Hey.
Right.
Thanks.
Let's do this. It's on you.
You won't regret this. Float around. Hard and fast.
Take the lead.
I'm your one stop.
Don't let me down.
All set.
Thank you.
you show.
You can do better.
I got this.
Thought you'd never ask.
That'll do.
You got that one, did ya?
Yeah.
Alright. You're up. Yeah. Let's go.
Hang back.
Ready? Come on.
You know, I can't say I've ever taken this route before. You gonna be okay, Yuffie?
Oh yeah, no problem. This is nothing compared to what we got in Mutai. Like the massive sculpture of Dachau, carved into the face of this one cliff. All us ninjas have to scale it. Of our training. Never liked the climb much, but I freaking loved the reward.
Which was?
To Chow Beans, of course. Got to eat up when we made it to the top. Tell you what, I'll give you some when we finish our climb.
That's kind, but you really don't have to.
Yes!
Thank you. Battlefield.
Murasaki, right?
What about him?
It's just, his name sounds Utai.
I'm sure plenty of your people immigrated to Midgar before the war. Some of their kids and grandkids probably worked for Shinra.
Oh. Huh. I had never thought about that before.
Gotta be a way to get down.
There must be something we can use to climb that fence.
Thank you.
It's on you.
I'm your one-stop clobbering shot. All right. All set. Nothing to worry about.
Taking over. Enough, now's our chance.
Wanna see what I can do? Don't let me down.
I got this.
Come on, whatever.
Watch yourself.
Hang back, that's it.
Got it now.
I'm through with you.
Come on.
It's on you.
Don't overdo it.
You're in good hands now. Good to go.
I got it.
got it.
Keep it up.
Take him down.
Let's keep it up.
Join up? I'm dead serious, you know. I really think you'd like an Imutai. Could bring the whole gang even. We'll start our own Spec Ops unit. The Yuffie Recon Patrol! Shinra will be afraid to even speak our name. They'll stand in awe of the fair ninja who leads her loyal minions and tremble in fear when they see the YRPs coming in hot! People will be banging down the door to buy our film rights. Your stunned silence says more than words ever could. I knew you'd be on board!
Please shut up.
A ceasefire, though?
That's what they say. Still, doesn't mean we are. And it makes no difference to them either way. Come on. We gotta find Murasaki. You've done tons for us. Remember that.
won't regret this!
Saki.
Okay.
found our guy.
We need to check the inside. There might still be survivors.
Yeah.
I don't see anyone.
You okay?
Yeah.
And this. Huh? Kate Sith?
Ah, Yuffie! And where might you be?
Back room off Mako storage. You?
Town hall still. Thought I might be able to do something from here, so I tried accessing the reactor terminal. Anyway, did you find Murasaki?
Yeah, we did. He died in a skirmish with Wutai.
He... what?
Then we don't have much time. We have to reach the terminal in Shinra Manor before word gets out. You've got the key card, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then slot it into the console. I'll work my magic from here. Should have that gate open before you know it. In there, my son. I'll go ahead and look for the terminal. See you there.
Meet at the manor. Got it.
Cheerio.
See ya.
Let's go.
Well, you heard them. Time is of the essence. We need to find that terminal, ideally before they get back.
Yes, sir.
You stay behind and wait for them. Once they arrive, you can put that nose of yours to work. Follow our scent right to us. You gotta admit, you're the best one for the job.
I will concede you have a point.
Then let's get a move on.
No need to wear yourself out.
Gotta lend the medical team.
I feel so bad for these people.
Wow, you're doing great.
There's nothing here, you know.
Roads people really love the veggies from my garden.
Fine, if you're that desperate to buy something. This isn't your home anymore. Remember that,
all right?
I know. Let's take a little break and try again.
We'll catch up with you at the manor later.
Seen better days, though.
Ah, what's a few cracks between friends? It's almost 50 years old.
This can't just be a fancy house.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and agree with you there. The village is practically drowning in a sea of black robes, after all.
So what if it is?
Well, it would add weight to the rumor that Bojo used to conduct experiments here.
Doubt it's just a rumor. Clubhouse.
Oh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nae bother, I'll protect you.
Hello and welcome to Shinra Manor.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here. But I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone. But please, feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
That was a sore one. Don't walk into the light, Barret!
That shithead. It's gonna get it.
I think we're trapped in here.
Like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh? That duct, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight. I'll have you out in a jiffy.
Thank you.
out of here?
Just you leave the problem solving to me, eh? You're in safe paws now.
Stronger. Can you take over for me?
Yeah, let's do it!